La 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 la.
Did you ever notice how some people sing along with the radio and never even realize it?
What a nerd.
That is so dorky.
My name is Kentaro Oe. I'm 25 years old and I'm a freighter. That's someone who specializes in doing only part-time jobs. Right now, I'm on my way to yet another place of employment. I wonder what it'll be like. Boy, I can't wait.
I guess headphones and bicycles don't mix. Oh, gross!
Are you all right?
Never been better! But man, I made a real mess, didn't I? I'd better clean this up.
I'm glad.
Huh? Hmm. Oh yeah, I'm glad too.
Here. This should cover your cleaning and doctor's bill. And get yourself a new bike.
What? Hey, you just gave me $10,000!
Well, I'm in a hurry, so goodbye.
Hey, lady! Wait a minute! I can't take this!
Keep your filthy hands off me.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah?
A tip.
Keep
your bike on the sidewalk.
That was educational. Some women are scary.
Ah, looks like the pedals just bent. Ah. Hey, hold that side up.
Right.
All fixed.
Thanks a lot. How much will that be?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. It's not like it was broke, just a little bit.
But sir...
I said don't worry about it. Just remember me when your kids need a bite.
Thank you, sir. Bye.
Drive carefully.
Hey, old man. You have our money?
Well... Please, couldn't you wait just a little longer?
No way.
Oh, my gosh. Those guys are Yakuza.
I just need a little more time.
I'm sick of you. Bear Burrells. Hey, take it easy, damn it. Right there, Pops. Stop it, Junior.
Now look, we're reasonable businessmen, but you're trying our patience. Even Buddha could only be patient 3 times.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's interesting. I had no idea that Yakuza quoted proverbs.
Boy, this is so educational.
Hello? I'm Kitaro Oe. I called yesterday.
Oh, so you're the rookie. Follow me, please.
Right!
As you can see, our company produces custom software for business applications.
The wind that passes through this place is blessed with the sweet scent of spring. What a wonderful, wonderful place to work!
And Madam President, the new rookie is here.
Hi! Kintaro Ohe, at your service!
I know those. No! That scary female's my new boss! So, we meet again, huh? Small world, huh?
The toilets.
Right, let's get you some gloves.
Oh, man, she must really hate my guts. I even studied up on computers for this job. But that's all right. I'm forgiving. I admire her fine software. She's got a great head for business and incredible financial assets. Oh, I love her assets. And her Ferrari, she's so aggressive. I want to be your slave.
You must call me your queen.
Oh, yes, my queen. I will be your slave forever.
Huh? Oh. My beautiful queen's throne. This is where she sits. But I mustn't think about it. I can't stop. Oh, yes! My queen! I love you! Oh, my queen! Oh, you're so naughty!
I am my queen again! Oh, yeah!
A pervert as well.
No, my queen, forgive me!
Your queen? What are you talking about?
No! She'll hate me forever! I'm going to be fired!
I hate to do this, but you can't stay.
No! Oh, curse my overconfidence! I was so excited about this job that I studied all night about computers and programming! But what do I get? Cleaning toilets! That's what? It's not fair! This was my destiny! I love computers! I love LSI and CPU and RAM and ROM and even the lowly printed circuit boards! I want to work! I want to program! Condemn me if you will, but first see what I can do!
Mm-hmm. So show me.
Yes!
At last, I shall demonstrate my computer skills.
Since I didn't have a computer, I had to teach myself using a keyboard made of paper. Now, at last, I shall face off with my silicon foe. All my work has built to this moment.
What's the matter?
Hurry up.
Are you just going to sit there?
What? Just watch this. What is this?
Excuse me, isn't this basic?
Oh, you're joking, right? We develop software. Why would professional program designers work in a beginner's language like BASIC?
Then what do you use?
Oh, Smalltalk Assembler, we love CBase.
CBase? CBase? Is that like third base? If A base is kissing, then B base is petty, and then C base is... can it be? Yes! Yes! I love programming! C-Base! C-Base! I want to get to C-Base!
You're fired!
You're obviously very unstable and you don't belong here. You don't belong in this business!
Oh no! It's a nightmare! No!
I want you to leave right now. Young punks like you are all talk and no show. You don't have any skills or sense of responsibility.
Ah, now wait a minute! I may be dim, but it's always dark before the glorious sunrise.
The sunrise? What sunrise?
I'll do any job you give me, no matter how disgusting, and I'll do it gladly. I don't even want a salary. All I want is a chance. Buddha only waits 3 times.
You didn't quote the proverb correctly.
What?
All right, then. You can stay. But I don't want you distracting the other employees.
Thank you! Yay! Excuse me, but could you please explain that whole C-base thing?
Sure. You see, C is a computer language which is closer to assembler and machine language than BASIC or Fortran.
Ah, I see. Nothing to do with sex.
Huh?
Nothing! This is so educational!
Ah, the smell is like the soft colors of spring. This is the place in which I work.
And how sweet it is!
Do you like watching?
Oh, am I bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Ah, here's your coffee.
Oh, thank you.
By the way, what were the two of you just talking about?
Well, basically, we were just saying that we need to find a new concept.
We need to find a way to make complex programs simpler and easier for children to understand, and to expand into new areas of product development.
Very educational.
Please don't worry. Our company has never broken a delivery date.
Boy, it sure sounds like that's an important call.
Yes. The client for the software package we're working on now is an American movie company. Breaking into the North American market is the best way for a venture company like ours to make it big.
But what about in Japan?
It's a matter of size. Even if the profit margins are the same, you're more likely to sell more units.
Oh,
I promise I'll call you again next week. Bye. Working hard.
Oh, Madam President!
Aren't you scared?
No! No, I've been a window cleaner before, so I'm used to it.
I see. Well, be careful.
Oh, yeah.
Feels so good.
It looks good, too.
Oh, I love my job. Study, life is study. I like to look and learn about love. Oh.
what's this?
A black bra!
Life is a mystery.
I love the research.
Oh, really?
You know, I heard about a great restaurant yesterday.
Where is it?
Is it cheap?
It's over by Mayaka's apartment.
Please, please, please don't let me get caught.
This is so educational. Life is study.
Time to go. Huh?
What have we here?
It appears that we have an energy waster among us.
Don't waste energy!
Conservation is cool.
Huh? What? Now why is this thing still on? There's no off switch. Well, I guess I'll have to just unplug it.
Okay then! Wasting electricity is a waste of money.
Nobody ever thinks about company expenses except you, Kentaro. You're the best employee I ever had.
Well, oh please, ma'am, restrain yourself. Can I see your nipples? Oh, just joking, huh?
I hear the sound of a woman screaming! What's going on, ma'am?
Who unplugged my file server?
Yes!
Oh, thank you so much for turning it off for me!
Me! It was I!
What the hell would you do that for? Why would you erase the program we've been working on for 3 months? It's supposed to be delivered tomorrow! What's wrong with you?
Didn't you take any notes? I always write important stuff in my special notebook. You see? It's simple.
Our server backs up everything automatically unless some idiot unplugs it!
What'd you do that for?
What you destroyed was worth much more!
Those were my notes. Those notes were more valuable than my life. Money can't replace that kind of knowledge. Those notes were priceless. Oh, shit.
Get out of here. Get out of my life. I thought you might have some potential, but you're lower than the garbage I found you in.
Oh, please forgive me. Please don't make me go. Please. I can't leave now. Not after I've caused everyone so much trouble.
Those words mean nothing from someone like you.
I'll do anything. If you want me to lick your shoes, I'll do it. If you want me to lick something grosser, I'll do that too.
I know you don't need the money. You've got the 10 grand I gave you for that fake accident.
But I've already spent it all, ma'am.
You son of a... It's no good. We're not going to make it. It took us 3 months to assemble that program the first time.
For the first time since we've started operation, we're going to fail.
Madam President! Ma'am, look at
Police,
this!
Police, stop yelling! I've got a headache.
Everyone, look at this! Look! Look at this program.
Look at what? It can't be, but it is! It's the program that Kentaro erased! Where did this come from? Did someone make a backup copy?
No, I downloaded it from a disk Kentaro just brought over.
Kentaro! I don't believe it! This whole thing was just a practical joke! That little slime must have made a backup copy right before he pulled the plug on the server! He must have been laughing his guts out watching me have a coronary when I found out what he'd done! No wonder he was so polite when he fell on his knees and begged for forgiveness! He had a copy the entire time! I'll kill him! Kentaro, you're dead meat!
But ma'am, he did bring the program back.
He dies.
Wait a second, take a look at this first. I don't think this is our software program.
What did you say?
It's true. It's different, but it meets all of the client's requirements exactly.
Let me see it. It can't be. It is. And this version is more user-friendly than the one we produced. It's actually fun to use, and the graphics are so well integrated into the package. I didn't think it could be done this well.
With this program, you don't even need instructions.
It's so simple, even small children could learn to use it.
That's an interesting idea.
Yeah, take a look at the delete icon. The flower in the vase gets bigger every time you delete more data.
Wow, there's a little wizard at the top running a health menu. It's so cute.
This is incredible. Who could have done it?
You don't suppose it could have been?
Kentaro couldn't have done this. It's not possible. Oh!
I've learned a lot. Thank you very much.
So he wasn't all talk after all. Awesome. He did all this in a week.
He was the quickest learner I've ever met, but this is amazing.
Taro Oe, I called you a fool and so much worse, and now you're gone. You didn't even leave a forwarding address. It looks like you are much more than I even imagined possible. No, this has to be a joke. It's too good to be true. Wait! Did you say he just brought that over? He's got to prove it to me. Kentaro, where are you?
Excuse me, please.
Can we help you?
We're looking for a very nice young man. He wears a baseball cap and rides a mountain bike and carries a little notebook.
That sounds just like Kentaro.
The other day, when we were in trouble, he let us borrow $10,000. But you see, he didn't leave us a name or address.
Mm-mm.
He asked for directions to this building, though, so I thought maybe you could help.
I don't believe it. Kentaro just gave the $10,000 to some old folks in trouble?
Ma'am, are you...
Ma'am, where are you going?
I've got to do something.
But what about the clients?
Handle it! Kentaro, you were the real thing after all. There's still a chance.
Kentaro Oe, age 25. After studying law at Tokyo University, he left the school before graduation. Curiously enough, however, he had already finished all the courses required for his degree. Since that time, he has roamed the land, changing jobs frequently as he studies the world around him. Riding his favorite bike, the Mikazuki 5, he keeps moving forward, always on the lookout for new knowledge and adventure. And who knows, perhaps someday, he may even save the world.
これ曲が先ですか？